as soon as you hear mental health or disabled, you know, the first person that thinks is weakness. You may see us fall, but what you don't get to see is how many times you get up.
A disability isn't...
It's just physical.
It's just physical.
Nothing else.
She's right.
It's physical. And the wheelchair is just there. That's her mode of transportation. She's the person.
FREE exists to empower all differently abled citizens to reach their full potential and build their natural support network to achieve independence. It is high energy, it is dynamic, and we believe that all people across the organization contribute. We just each contribute differently.
My favorite thing about FREE would be seeing all these types of disabilities, all these people with different mental health issues, but all the same goal, and that's to live a happy, healthy life.
FREE provides a home for many people that have co-occurring disorders.
Penelope Lane is a group home where four very special individuals reside. All of them have had small steps forward as far as behavioral is concerned, or gaining trust and having loyalty within the team.
I was a hot mess when I came here, and I have a lot of anger issues, and I put it into weights.
Angel's a very inspirational person. She comes from a not so great background and is who she is today because of it.
I got four gold medals in Abu Dhabi and four gold medals in Seattle, powerlifting. When I fill up that weight, that's 315 in Abu Dhabi, it felt like I exploded.
She is a superhero. She's always challenging herself. It's really inspirational.
In order to do the things you have to do to take care of Jackie, there has to be trust. With this agency, you get to know the individuals, you get to know their families, and we connect. We take the time to learn about each other. It's not a job, it's like coming to my own home. I swear
I lived. FREE is committed to continuing to expand, and the organization is now one of the largest providers on Long Island. The organization is positioned to continue to re-engineer FREE as a learning organization so that those that we are privileged to employ and those we are privileged to provide services to grow both personally and professionally.
I love working with FREE because it helped the individuals in a fruitful and fun living life.
I like being me and just do what I gotta do to be strong and go powerlifting and social with people and just be nice to everybody.
So in a wheelchair, big deal. That's just a hunger medal. I'm a go-getter. If I can't do it the first time, so who's there? I only have one chance.
Because you're a fighter.
I'm a fighter, yeah.
Now I'm a father of two, and none of my disabilities get in the way of me being a father. Being here makes us stronger, and with their disabilities, they don't ask for lighter loads. I think they just ask for stronger shoulders.